The revolution might be on the blue tick. The revolution will not have a blue tick next to its name. It will not be verified, ratified, or authorized. The revolution will not go viral. Will not be a front page hashtag top trend. The revolution is not an infection or a pill or a means to an end. It will not go down so easy. The revolution will not be a pop-up ad. It will not interrupt you while you binge watch Game of Thrones. The revolution will require your full attention. The revolution will require an attention span. The revolution will be more than 81 minutes long. It will not open with an orchestral theme song. Your other tabs will have to be muted. The revolution will not be aired before the watershed. It will not arrive fully formed and edited down to fit a time slot. The revolution will not be PG-13. The revolution will not bleep itself out on every other word. It will not. The revolution is an offensive motherfucker. It will not be given good reviews. The revolution will not be coming to all good retailers near you who cannot wait to get the revolution on sale. The revolution will probably not be wearing Yeezys. Will not put out gold-plated headphones for $2,000. The revolution will not be sponsored. It will not roll up in a car with two engines. The revolution will not be black only when black is rich. The revolution is not 30 seconds, so this is what it's like acid trip. It is not an out-of-body experience. The revolution is not one of your five a day. It will not improve your eyesight or even make things clear. The revolution is not a tick list. The revolution will not be a game of diversity bingo with the lads. It's probably female and queer and black. You're just going to have to deal with it. The revolution will not cure what ails you. Will not come to you in the night to hold your hand and tell you everything is okay. The revolution will not be about you. The revolution will be a child on a street in a city that isn't yours. The revolution will not be knocking down your door. It is an opt-in system. There will be opportunities. You've probably already missed them.